Alright guys, so please give a 7, and if you come into the bathroom after you kill Jack in the garage, I shot him with my pistol, he automatically just died, which is pretty fucking hilarious. Alright, so pretty good shit. So, we go down into the garage, and the garage, I went down to the basement so we could get the scorpion key. This is my first playthrough. I'll be starting over from the beginning of one of my playthroughs, so I just want to skip through the boring parts. If you guys want to see the beginning, leave a comment down below, and I will leave. You know, so from the beginning.
Who builds this shit? What the?
We're going down. They're probably like, why do you have different animal parts? Well, you gotta beat the game of Madhouse. You gotta beat the game of Madhouse with Cody. There might be even stronger, but I'm more accurate this one. There. I'm much more accurate I am at this point. So weird. I'll be doing a little play tomorrow. Maybe not tomorrow, maybe soon enough. So I'm gonna get the shotgun. There's a place in the lighthouse mode, you have to buy a Scorpion key right there. But first of all, I wouldn't get it. Here, I wouldn't get it. Because then, you should get that. You don't have to get that shotgun. And when you get out of the house, he's back up. It's gonna take a lot of time. There we go. Got him. Jack is out the ring. Good. Two slots. But so let's go back up. Dealt with Jack. We got Jack. Jack's dead. He looks dead, but he's not
lost.
Oh, he comes back after all. Jack. Ah! So, what's up first? We take about the shotgun. Let's look at the shotgun. We got the shotgun. Let's check what's on the floor. Let's get him up. So let's fuck Jack. Where'd Jack go? Jack gave up on life. I was scared, Jack. So I was going to the picture. Where's Jack? What's so fast for you to want shotgun? What's so fast for you to want shotgun? Okay. So Jack is downstairs. call that? I think he's dead. Yeah, I think so. I think he's dead. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I think he died. I showed you something. What are you doing? Thank you. hit a full waypoint.
You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
All right.
No, because that.
Thank you.
$5, Squishy King. Thank you. what's past the limit time? 30 minutes. Oh. Hey guys, so much for this episode. If you liked it, push that like button, subscribe if you're new to the channel. I'll be uploading more Resident Evil 7 videos, and if you guys want me to resub all games, just keep watching. I will do so. Thank you guys for watching, and bye bye.